Hoi allemaal, and welcome back to Enderal. So the last episode that I recorded, the quality wasn't that good. Turns out, actually the material that I recorded was perfect. And then after running it through Premiere Pro and editing, it got fucked up for some reason. But we're back, and we're gonna continue playing. So we came from up there, we were, look. Smoke. Could there be someone here? So we snuck into a ship to get to a better life, to Enderal, to go through Enderal, and we were discovered. Oh, I hear something. Fuck you, crap. How long can I? Okay, he dead. He's like super casual, like cool. Let's see. Okay, no, there's nothing here. So we were a stowaway on a ship to Enderal, which is where we are now, to escape our old life, because everything should be better in Enderal. But we got caught. We got kicked off the ship. Actually, no, my friend got killed. And for some reason... Ooh, hey, what's that? Is that... Oh, that is cool. Okay, so... I read about this. The ice claws, I've already used one, I know. But the ice claws, they, there we go. They increase your carrying capacity permanently. So when I use that, I can actually carry more stuff. But I think that might be it. I don't wanna dawdle too long. Maybe there's a little bit more here. No, iron pot, don't need that. At least I don't think I need that, because in Skyrim, pretty much all the stuff was useless, but maybe not in here. I have no idea. Oh, heals. Oh, well, hello. Thank you. Cool. Let's see. What do we have here? We have a little pond with nothing. Ooh, ice claw. More. There's a lot of these around here. What's this? Is that a bird? That is actually... a bird, isn't it? Detected by who? Okay, now I'm scared. I kind of wanna explore everything to make sure I don't miss any stuff like the ice claws, because that is something that I will need later on. Because I suck at resource management, at inventory management, I should say. I usually it's kind of stupid, but I usually take hacks to increase my storage capacity. I did that with Skyrim, and I did that with Borderlands. I'm gonna do some Borderlands episodes soon, probably, because I love that game, and I'm pretty far. Ooh, look! I knew I was gonna find another one. Because I'm. Oh shit! What? Fleshless lost one. Wait! Oh my God! And he's in the water, but I can still burn him, so no problem. Cool, kill him later, bruh. Okay, is his body going to be... yes, his body is going to be taken away. I do kind of want to search him. Bone meal, brittle longbow, kind of don't want any of that, but thank you anyway. Oh wait, let's use our ice claw. Oh, we got two, very nice. And let's just swim over here. So the thing said detected before, so I'm pretty sure that was that guy that just shot me. I kind of wanna... oh wait, what? No, that was not what I wanted. Oh, there we go. I kind of want to take my longbow out in case I see anything from far away. Why the hell are you... oh. So, for some reason, my thing gets stuck. Answers marked with a chevron thing carry the story forward. But there's... wait, is he like... nah, he's not evil. I don't think so.
Now, would you look at that? I knew I'd seen someone scrambling in the mountains. What brings you here, my sir?
I'm gonna play the nice guy.
Who am I? Finn Deliris.
Finn.
Apothecarius by my path. Pleased to meet you. And you are at Suncoast, in the south of Enderal. Where are you from? But wait, don't tell me. I know that accent. Nerim, isn't it?
There we go. Everything's locked up. At least for the night we should. Wait a second. Who's that?
Oh, shit.
Just an adventurer on his way. No reason to worry.
No reason to worry? For heck's sake, Finn. How do you know that this guy isn't with the bandits? You said you'd call me if anyone showed up. And now you're standing here, having a chat with him as if this were the bathing house of Ark.
Lo and behold, we are still alive. Now, is there anything else, Carbos?
I've got my eye on you. Touch any of our stuff, and you'll regret it. Unbelievable.
I love their accents. I just
am blah blah blah. May I present Carbos, as he lives and breathes.
Hello, man.
Sorry about that just now. That's just how he is.
Just how he is.
In any case, if you don't need any more help, I'd suggest you move on. Follow the way east behind the dam house. It'll lead you to a village called Riverville. Ah, here, take this.
Oh.
Truth be told, you don't look so healthy. Your eyes. Ah, well, whatever.
What's with my eyes? Okay. I don't want to talk with them.
It.
There's
I
enough
wish you
to
a quick
see and do.
And safe roads.
Thank
Warp
you.
Blessed.
You too, my
do
brother.
We need this still tomorrow?
He's a fucking bard. And he's whining
Please,
about me.
Finn, I'm playing. Don't bother me.
Don't bother me.
I guess that means no.
I guess that... Okay. What? Okay. I want to talk to you about the fever. I'm glad that...
Ooh. By the righteous path, what happened to you? You look as if you've met the Black Guardian himself.
Yes, I suddenly have this kind of fever. Do you have any idea what it could be?
Fever? Well, there could be many causes. Wait a moment. I think I still have some grunt root. Take a seat at the fire. The warmth might help you.
Ooh-hoo-hoo.
Oh, so now we're brewing potions for complete strangers.
Well, if the strangers are about to die of fever, then yes. There was that oath we swore
How
once,
can
remember?
I...
To help the afflicted, to...
Oh, okay, cool.
Whatever.
Thank you. Gruntroot. Ah, here we go.
Hello? Wait. What? Oh, he's gonna prepare it for me. Cool.
So, let's see.
So, grunt root, is that like a painkiller, or is that actually something to help with my arcane fever?
Make any promises, but
Finn, the still.
What? What the fuck is going on? That.
Oh, sod it.
To watch every step you take.
Oh my god.
That was a fucking close call.
That looked epic.
I'm sorry, all right. We'll pick up a new one in Ark.
Yeah. And you're paying for it.
Here so his potion brewing stand blew up or something?
This day isn't
but
getting any better.
Potion got
here,
made.
Drink this.
Okay.
It'll help. See? You already look a lot better. Still. You should let a priest take a look at that fever as soon as possible.
Okay.
The grunt root potion will wane in a few days. What? You mean the still? Bad quality. And too much heat, I'd wager. But, whatever will be, will be.
What's a still? But the explosion, the voice, they were your...
Explosion? I'm not sure I follow.
Oh, that'd be great, wouldn't it? Finn Dalaris. Died in 8234. Cause of death, exploding still.
Ha ha. Look, I really don't know what you're talking about. Maybe...
Wait a second. What was that?
What?
I could have sworn I saw something moving over there.
Maybe the skeleton I killed earlier?
Oh, shit!
More skeletons? Oh, shit!
What the?
Okay. Carbos. I cannot walk. Still cannot walk.
They've hit me, Finn.
And he's just standing there like, okay, let's shoot me too. Should we maybe, like, get going?
Carbos,
I do see a black speck over there. No! Poor Finn. Well, that's what you get for just standing there when your friend just got shot by an arrow. You're not like, oh shit, get to cover! You're just like... fuck me. Well, don't fuck me, but... you know. So... darkness? Maybe? Hello? Don't tell me the game fucking crashed. Oh, there we go.
Our mysterious survivor has awoken.
What? Where am I? Who are you?
Jaspar Matumiel Delveric. Jaspar for short. And you, my friend, are in... The only reason you're still alive is that the impact of the explosion threw you right into a thicket. Luckily enough, most of your injuries are only superficial, and I've already taken care of them. Your fever, though, is an entirely different story.
My fever? Do you know anything about it?
Yep, quite a lot, actually. You're suffering from first-degree Arcanist's fever. I'm quite surprised that the old apothecarius didn't see that, to be honest. You're suddenly capable of doing things you previously knew only from the bard songs, right? And you're feeling unusually strong and dizzy at the same time? While drinking herbal potions leaves a, well, kind of a bitter feeling in your head?
It does, yes, but this arcane fever is responsible for these things I can suddenly do? The magic?
Yep. Your magical talent has broken free inside you. I don't have any myself, but I've worked together with enough arcanists to know the signs. Simply put, what's happening is that your body can't cope with the magic. This isn't much of a problem at first, but if you don't do anything about it within the next couple of months, you'll find yourself running through the heartland naked, throwing fireballs at everything that moves. You'll lose your mind, to speak plain and all.
But the fever can be treated, right?
Yes, of course. Though someone who's magically gifted will always react differently to certain situations than someone who isn't. As I said, some herbs will always worsen your fever, as will magically contaminated areas.
And, what about these visions?
Visions?
Well...
no. Well, none that I know of. The only visions I ever had were those that come along with a good pipe of peaceweed. You know what?
Smoke weed every day.
And as it happens, I know someone who could. But in return, I want you to tell me everything. How did you get here? And what did you do in that temple? And what exactly did you see in those visions? I can't put my finger on it, but there's something strange about you. And that makes me curious. So, healing for information. What do you say?
Healing for information. Agreed. Well, tell Jasper about what happened. Okay, oops.
I'm eager to listen.
Okay, so we're gonna explain everything to him?
I understand. My condolences for your loss. So that means you somehow survived this execution. And before you got washed ashore, you had this, what, this dream? In which you saw burnt bodies and a blinding light.
Yeah, but it wasn't just a dream. It was more like a memory. The temple I saw it in was exactly the same as the one in the valley. Do you know what I mean?
I hope so. So your magical outburst didn't happen slowly as it usually does, but all of a sudden after this near-death experience. And with it came these visions.
Correct.
Interesting. I guess you know how absurd all this must sound, but somehow I believe you. Heck knows why, but I do. So, that means I'll introduce you to my employer. If anyone can help you, it's him. There is, however, one thing with which I could use a hand. The sooner we get that done, the sooner we can start our journey to Ark.
Right, of course. Who is this employer of yours?
Well, aren't you curious? I like that. I work for the Holy Order.
The Holy Order? You mean the military unit of the gods?
Yes, but as you might know, this is the realm of Malphus, the guardian of the Lightborn. And here, the Order basically reigns for him. It's both the spiritual and judicial center of this country, so believe me, you'll see for yourself soon enough.
Okay then, I'll help you. The faster I get rid of this fever, the better.
Splendid. There are some things that need some explanation before we can get started, however. Where should I start? I take it you've noticed that in the past 2.5 years, this world has fallen into political chaos, right? Civil wars, usurpers everywhere, you name it. And even though Enderal isn't directly affected by these wars going on everywhere, there are strange things happening here too. Take the Wotirs, for example. There have been an unusual number of reports of wanderers being attacked by them in the open, which has never happened before. And the same goes for the lost ones, the living dead. Until 2 years ago, they were a rather rare magical phenomenon. But now every other corpse not properly cremated starts walking again as if it were the most natural thing to do. The strangest thing, however, is what they call the Red Madness.
Do you think this chaos could be in any way related to the rumor about the Lightborn's death? Everyone in Nerim talks about them.
Yeah.
Oh.
It's some kind of mental illness that makes people lose their minds. Just a couple of weeks ago, for instance, there was a smith in Ark who slaughtered his entire family.
Damn.
He was drunk, but that doesn't explain why he screamed things like, "Fear the light," while he was doing it. Or a young noblewoman who killed herself by setting her family estate on fire for no apparent reason. Now, you might say that these kinds of things happen, but by now there have been more than a dozen of them. That, and the fact that the possessed's eyes glow red shortly before and during their deed, has made people call it the Red Madness. And just 3 days ago it happened again. Only this time it was a magister from within the Holy Order itself.
A magister?
Right, you're not from here. A magister is a kind of sage from the Holy Order, who teaches the young novices who are aspiring to become keepers or arcanists. Yarrow was his name. A man who had more than 60 winners on his back.
What did he do?
He killed 15 novices and himself. According to the only eyewitness to survive, he entered the teaching room as usual to give a lecture on alchemy.
Whoa.
But instead, he gave a strange speech in which he explained that humanity is corrupt. Void, as he put it.
What?
And his eyes started glowing, he locked the door, and... well, he tore himself apart with a magical explosion.
Wow,
you can imagine
heavy.
The kind of uproar that caused.
Yeah, man. Blazes, this is fucking horrible.
And unnecessary. Completely unnecessary.
Yeah, I agree. So, what's your role in all this? You said you work for the Order, but I take it you're no monk?
Well, I'm not exactly one for vows and austerity, so no, I'm no keeper. I guess you could say my specialty is recovering things that have been lost. Treasures, tomes, memories, and the like. And the Order hired me to do exactly that.
Cool.
They want to know how a highly intelligent man like Yarrow could fall victim to the Red Madness. And also, if there's a discernible pattern to how this malady, or whatever it is, chooses its victims.
In other words, you're searching for his motives. How could I help you with that? I don't know anything about this Yarrow.
True, but that's irrelevant. Yarrow grew up in a small village named Riverville, which isn't far from here. And according to some of the other wardens, he visited this area quite often after his partner's death. So it's quite possible we could find some clues around here. Shards of his past, if you like. I've already searched most of the area, but a second pair of eyes wouldn't hurt. What do you think?
Sounds like a plan. Where should I start?
Well, for starters, I need you to travel to Riverville and talk to an old man named Alfred. He was a childhood friend of Yarrow's, and he might be able to tell us something worthwhile. Secondly, a boy from the village told me that he saw Yarrow throw something into the water near a cliff to the east. Go there and see if you can find whatever it was he wanted to get rid of. I myself will have a look at the house Yarrow grew up in.
Okay, so we gotta go
here,
east.
This is a map of the region. The blue dot over here is Yarrow's old house. And at the risk of sounding heartless, you should head back to the apothecary's camp. Maybe the bandits left behind some equipment. If there's nothing else, I'd say off we go. Let's shed some light on this Yarrow and his motivations. Meet me at his old house when you're ready.
Cool.
I'll be waiting there.
Sure. Alright.
Huh?
So we can finally see his face again. I got stuck in a crouching position when he started talking to me. But, okay, so we have to go east. Well, at least... I'm not sure where we were. If that was down here, probably not. Wait, what? We got attacked immediately. Oh, shit. Okay, I missed. Shabambalam! Oh, I did hit him. Cool. Oh, he was singing. From the age man's above.
Jesus. Sorry. I know. I can't sing.
No, it was pretty good, man. Pretty good. So we gotta go east. And of course it started raining immediately. Because he threw something into the water and we have to check out what it was. But we also... Oh, wait. I think we're actually going in the right direction. Yeah, okay. We also have to check out where the old camp was, which should be down around this way. And there's a stair here. Cool. So the shots came from there. So I'm kind of scared that... What? Oh, shit. A bandit. I am bad with a bow. Bad to the bone. Okay, you know what? Did he just say... Oh, listen to this, boys. We're gonna kill him. You call me a piece of shit, I'll burn you to a crisp, man. There we go. Ragnar kill. Cool. So I already see a tome of life absorption. We got an iron gauntlet, lockpick, always good. We got a longbow. Equip mob. Oh, okay, we can immediately equip it. So, damage 3, and this does damage 5. So we are going to equip it. No, actually we're going to favorite it, which we cannot do. We'll just take it. Hold iron arrows, cool, cool, cool. So he dead. He dead good. So maybe they did not leave any equipment. Oh, okay. Oh, hello there. Iron sword, thank you. No, don't need that. Where is the old man? Or did he actually simply burn up? So that was Carbo's, but where's my friend? My friend that made me the potion. I have no idea. But let's just check out our item because we got a lot of shit and let's see. Okay, we got 88 of everything of our weight carrying capacity. So we have the brittle longbow which does 4 damage, but we also have the longbow, so we're going to favorite that and unfavorite that. We also have an iron sword that does 4 damage, 3 damage, 3 damage. So let's favorite that too, and unfavorite the knife. So, cool. We got the Staff of Flames equipped. Let's see what we got here. We can wear that. We have an old robe, 12 armor. Is there an easy way to compare or something? Probably not. Okay, so we got some boots, which there's 3, there's 0. Here we go, hauberk 20. Ooh, that's a lot better. Iron gauntlets, even better. So what we are wearing, wait, we cannot wear that at the same time, right? Nope. Wait, our okay, so maybe the diamond means that it's the best that we have or something. Could be. This is worth nothing, that neither, so let's just drop that stuff. Cool. We do have a health potion, but we are going to simply take some food, right? What's this? Ingredients, consumables. Pumpkin, thank you. Thank you very much. We ate it, right? No, we did not. Okay. Let's just go there quickly. Oh, wait, we did eat it. Shit. So, he threw something in the water. Over here. Maybe here or more to the left? Wait. Oh, shell. Muscle meat. Cool. Okay, so He threw something in the water. What could it be? For such a serious game, it's kind of weird to be able to swim without needing to breathe. Okay, so wait, okay, let's check out our logs. Find the strong box which Jared threw into the sea near his house. Talk to your southern friend Alfred. So we need to go to his house. Yeah. Old damn lookout. Resting place. Wait. Local map. Yeah. Wait, what's this? Old damn lookout. Where is his house? He told me that he marked it on my map, but I don't know where that is. Maybe it's simply the old dam lookout? What's this? Oh, nothing. Okay, cool. No problem. Let's get up here. So I'm guessing, yep, that's the old dam lookout. Let's hope that there's no bad guys in there. Okay. Ooh. This looks spoopy. Iron ore. Probably. Ooh, that's a lot of materials. Don't think I need that. Don't need a hammer either, probably. But hey, art. Search the battle. Spare parts. No idea what I can do with that. Probably useful. Spare parts. Thank you. Nails, probably don't need that. Iron dagger, nah. Ooh, chest. Ole, thank you. Always like coins. Take basket. No. I am going to search the shit out of everything. Don't need that. Wait. Oh, so we do have to go outside, but I want to check in here. Oh shit. Wait, did we kill everyone? Not yet. Pretty sure they're dead now, right? That was awesome. Anything left of him? Probably not. Ooh, what's this? Potions, morning air potion. No idea what I can do with that. Hat, nope. So let's see how we look. Wait, we can't do that, can we? Never mind. Okay, let's continue. So there's nothing here because we burned that. Oh, iron ingot, thank you. Don't need that. They actually completely burned up. Oh, no more iron ingots, thank you. Ambrosia, don't mind if I do. Fermented goat milk, I do not think I need that. Damage 5. Nothing on here. We do have a bed. Cool. What's going on here? Spider eggs. Might be useful. Empty. Spider venom. Always handy. Thank you. So, nothing here, right? Oh, we got a chain. Ah. Let's just get some more spider eggs. Oh, hello, magical symbol. That was cool. Okay, that's rancid, so can't use that. Nothing here, nothing there. Wait. Yeah, that was the... Wait, no. We did not search that. Bear claw, bone meal, feathers. Let's just take everything, just in case we need it. And, of course, there's flour in a flour sack, but hey, fuck that shit. We are gonna go downstairs. Oh, I cannot jump over this? Fuck it. Okay. Let's go outside again. So maybe there's a point of interest on the map? Oh. There actually is. Won't you look at that? So... can I zoom out? I can. World map. Where are we supposed to go? Oh, are we supposed to... What? Move marker, yes. Why can I not... Wait. Ah, there we go. Oh! Okay. So that is... Okay, cool. No problem. So we gotta walk a big chunk of... Was there no sprint button? No, there was not, right? Nope. That's our friend. That's our friend. Yep. Cool. So, hello? Huh? Oh, okay. He's nobility, apparently. So we gotta go that way, but how are we going to get there? I'm guessing we walk. Gotta make sure to check everything, not miss any cool stuff. Hey, you friendly? Seems to be. What is this? Read, attention. Border of the protected lands. Behind this mountain pass, there will be no protection against pathless ones. Travelers, beware of rockfall and assault. Cool. Iron dagger. Cool. Let's see. Oh, damn. Scary. Gotta... Whoa, what the hell was that? Did something just explode in that tree? Thing. Can we harvest anything? I am feeling that there are some ice claw mushrooms over here. Whoa. I got a feeling that there's gotta be ice claw mushrooms. But apparently no mushrooms. Okay. Hope this doesn't carry us. Nice. Nice hidden something. Rancid. Why not baked potato? So the potion is rancid, but the potato isn't. Like, how quickly do potions spoil? That's weird. Okay, gotta take this. Oh, lockpick is always good. Bad. Don't want to sleep right now. Can I, like, light this? Nope. Oh, arrows. Cool. Anything in these? Nope. Oh, well, wait. Is that our friend? It is. No, he's not. Okay, I just stole the shit, apparently. Okay, you burn up, burn up. Oh, shit, man. Dad? Am I? Okay, we got him. I think I need to start using my normal weapons because... Oh, okay. Iron gauntlets. Already got those, I think. Always use more arrows. Lockpick. Pretty sure my stuff is better. Oh, yeah. There we go. So, that would give me -8. That's the same. Ooh, longbow. Damage. 3. Oh, compared to what I have equipped right now, probably. So, let's just switch to this. Because I am pretty sure that my arcane fever is royally going to fuck me in the ass if I don't watch out. Maybe there is a mushroom down here? This looks like a path, right? Sort of a path. Oh, hello? What's this? Oh. I thought that was like a sledgehammer lodged into the stone, but it is not. Cool. It's so fucking pretty, though. I mean, I know it's an old game and that the graphics aren't the best, but just the amount of detail that went into this is amazing. I see spider nests over there, and spiders. Okay, got him. Oh shit, and he brought his friend. Oh shit, oh shit. He's gonna come right through the bushes. Or not. That did not hit him. Where you at, little spider bruh? Oh! Okay, 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 okay. No problem. Your health is... Oh, shit! I need to use my health potion. Arcane fever. Let's use that. Why did that? Okay, cool. Regenerate 9 stamina. Arcane fever roasted 2%. Well. Ragnar, kill! Cool. So, that's my arrow, probably. Where's his friend? Hello there. More arrows. Thank you for giving it back to me. Let's harvest this shell. We do need to eat something before we get fucked again. Mussel meat. Oh, cool. More spider eggs. Cool. Anything else over here? Come on, give me those spider eggs, man. Don't know why that was there, but fuck it. So, this is not a... No, okay. I thought maybe there was a hidden entrance covered over with spider webs. Which would be pretty cool. But then I'd be pretty sure that it led into a spider cave, which would not be cool. This kind of looks like a... Oh man, I want to get up there. Cool. Just let me... What? Let me get up there. Thank you. I feel like I'm going completely in the wrong direction. Oh, okay. There's something there. So let's check out the map. Map. Yep. I am going literally into the wrong direction. We need to go that way. Yep. No biggie. I was kind of moving in the right direction. What's that? A wolf? Got him. Okay, got one. Oh, damn. He dead. So do you guys have anything that I can eat? Oh, meat. Just simply meat. Not like coastal deer stalker meat. But, no problem. We're just gonna consume. We're gonna consume him. And maybe a red apple. Not sure how much that restores, but hey. Let's just keep on going. More secrets. Maybe some ice claw mushroom. What's that? That looks like blood. Pretty sure that's blood. Okay, we got a sack. Coins. Thank you. Ark Riverville. Wait. Oh, those are fast travel points. I think. But there's a crab over there. Let's be sure that we check our map. And we are going completely in the wrong direction again. So, well, not really. We need to go this way. And I'm pretty sure that we got a better weapon, didn't we? We got Iron Axe, which does 5 damage, and this one does 4 damage. That actually is the better one. Oh, okay, cool. We, oh yeah, 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 yeah. So, favor this and defavor that. And we got, oh, we got it. Okay, cool. So, it automatically equips it. There is a dungeon over there. We can, ooh, harvest pumpkins for our health. We probably need a lot of pumpkins. And I'm afraid that we are going to die in here. Oh, wait. Oh, cool. Sorry. I wanted to see... Oh, feathers. Well, I think feathers are worth quite something. Phew. Oh, thank you. That is cool. So, let's see. Old 3 River Cam. Do I want to go in here? Yeah, I kind of want to go in here. Yuri can wait. Oh, what's this? Day. Okay, who else? What? A skeleton? Fuck you, man. Why can't the guy just kill a rat for once? What? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Can I do a takedown? Oh shit. That did not hurt him at all. Okay. I'm starting to think that this stuff is above my level or something. Probably not. Okay, bone meal. That's shitty. Need that. Okay, cool. Boom, bitch. Oh, look at his face. Gotta keep moving. Cool. So now that we are out of battle, we can just heal up real quick. I should simply get a shit ton of pumpkins so that I can put that on a quick slot. So, ooh. Eure Fertigkeit reiche nicht aus, von diesen Schluss zu knacken. Erhöht eine Fertigkeit in Schlusserknacken oder entsprechenden Erinnerungsstätten für Schlusserknacken. I'm not 100% sure what that says, but I'm pretty sure it says like your skill level in lockpicking sucks, so you can try this, but we do not recommend it. Thank you. I wish we could use a saw to like saw open the door. You know what? We're gonna try once. Okay. Oh, we cannot even try that. Okay. Cool. No problem. Yeah. I know we gotta get out there, but. We want to do this thing first. We did kill all the skeletons, it seems. Is there anything cool over here? Oh, search chest. Oh shit, that was rancid. Rancid. Wait, but it's rancid, so I cannot use it, right? I'm... Oh shit, okay, so... Using rancid potions... means that your arcane fever rises or something. I think that's what it meant, but shit. Okay, so it rose to 2%, 4% actually. Let's just get over here because we have not been here yet. There's a thingamajig. I'm pretty sure that there's a way to get to that chest. Is there? We're gonna fall. Thank you for your meat. Oh, you leveled up! Okay, you received 5 learning points, 3 crafting points, and 1 memory point. I want to raise my health for now because I'm pretty sucky and I don't want to be. Old arrow, thank you. That is less silver. Ooh, value, nice. So, empty. Okay. Whoa! Okay, we'll check out that later. So we did this. Boom, bitch. Wait, he's dead. Yeah, he's dead. Take peaceweed. What? So he's dead. I want to take... Ooh, peaceweed. That is cool. The peaceweed was the... Oh, iron sword, iron helmet, iron ingot. Use workbench. While in combat, why? There is nothing... Pit rat, where? Yeah. Okay, so, oh, that's better. Cool, we got key. Got that. Oh shit, I don't think I needed that. Search barrel, empty. All this is empty. Take toolbox, don't need it. Search sack. Can we? Where the hell is that pit rat? You're dead, right? Yep, you are. Okay, now. How can we... Okay, we can open this now, right? Yep, there. Oh, he's just waiting for me to die. Oh, that's so cute. So cute. Workbench, that's nothing cool. So let's try this out. Cool. So we can improve our iron gauntlets. Okay. Oh, I already did it? I think I did. I have... Oh, what the hell am I typing? No. You lack to require... Okay, cool. I think I increased my armor. Oh, that is all. That is favorites. Cool. Equipment. So... Oh, superior. Yeah. We did it, bros. And I want to take out my thingamajig, just in case. I'm hearing something. Oh shit, what the hell is that? Nothing? Okay. Let's just search this stuff. Spare parts. I am taking all the tools that I probably don't need. But I have a feeling that the spare parts are important for something. What? Okay, nothing. Well, yeah, that was cool. That was cool. We went into a dungeon. It wasn't a big one. It wasn't even really a dungeon. I don't know what you would call that, but we did something. Okay, we're outside again. And that's a big guy. But we're just gonna shoot him in the face. Hit him too. Okay. No, you don't. Oh. Okay, gotta kill him real quick. Okay, no. I do not want to die. Let's see, we have a potion, decrease your arcane fever, stamina, spider venom, which does 2 health and stamina damage. Oh shit, we can't use this in combat. Pretty sure we cannot. Oh man! First death. And we've only been playing for like, what? 2 hours? Shit. Oh, that's cool. That is cool. Okay, we got back in here. I hope we didn't lose anything important. Did he see us? No, he did not. Okay, let's just make sure. We can try the Staff of Flames now. Let's just shoot him with a few arrows again. What the hell was he doing? Just so we can keep a little distance. That is a fucking cool shot. Oh my god. The flames go away so quickly. Whoa! That was fucking cool! Troll fat! Okay, let's just make sure we eat a pumpkin. You know what? I am going to favorite those because I'm pretty sure I'll need them soon. Oh, okay, we got a chest over here. Small backpack, horseshoe, plate, shovel. Oh, that's where the blood came from. Oh, venison. Why, thank you. So, Mephis flower. Something else that I forgot was that we, of course, have spell tomes that we can learn. Okay, we already know that. Summon shit. Summon ghostly wolf. Okay. Do not mind if I do. Okay. Let's see. Any more pumpkins? Okay. Let's keep on heading to wherever we're headed. I do like this though, because you're like walking beside a river, there's monsters here, and oh shit, that scared me. You are so dead. They didn't hit me at all. Okay, got him. Almost got him. Oh, there we go, buddy. Cool. Wolf pelts worth 10. Cool, thank you. Let's see what he got. Meat. Oh, meat. Let's eat a little bit. Wait. We can just say, like, pumpkin. Thank you. But we do need more pumpkins, though. We do have some meat, but we don't have anything that we have a lot of that we can put on our favorite. I kind of want to go up here. Take the way round. Simply to get a little bit better view of what's down here. Appears to be nothing, which is fine. Empty. Wait, Blue mapper flower. Shovel, don't need it. Nothing there. Let's just keep walking on land. We could swim down it, but I kind of want to follow the path that the developers seem to have put down for us. There's something over there. Oh shit. Oh shit. Mommy. Just kill the man. I hope fire. I'm not quite sure what the. Okay. Let's just get back up here. So he gives back up. Bucks for life, man. I think we got him. Nice. I'm not quite sure what the light colored bar on the down right is. If that's like my. If that's my mana fever. Bear claw, thank you. Let's see what we got here. So we have. Oh, that sounds good. Search sack. Flower, don't need flower. Search skeleton. Iron sword, already got one. Yeah, got that one. Close to your wolf pelt, thank you. Nothing else over here? Don't think so. Okay, cool. I'm just gonna select my longbow again. It's probably a stupid idea because I'm not gonna see enemies, and when I see them, they're right on me. Oh. Okay. An empty chest. Let's check our items. We got some weapons. Iron axe is best. Iron axe is bay. Cool. So we got that. We gotta equip that. And we gotta equip that. One-handed attacks do 3% more. Oh, thank you. Wait. How the hell? Oh, okay, cool. So that means that I can block. Oh my god, I hate those fucking stones. Oh, that's so sad. Qual era gazzizo do ma beloved mother, grandmother, great grandmother. May your ghost walk the eternal path in peace. Wow. What's this one? Reneus Manison, beloved father, went on to the last journey in the moonlight at the 15th day of the Kraken. Cool. Anything over here? No. I keep finding so much stuff. And I know that I can basically go out wherever I want to and do whatever I want to. But it's nice. I mean, this is a completely new story based off of Skyrim. Well, not based off of Skyrim. It's a completely new story using Skyrim as a base. Oh, yep. What? I blocked. Well, of course, not exactly for him. Oh my god. They're surrounding me. Get the fuck out of here. Oh shit, man. I'm almost dead. Okay, gotta get it. Gotta go fast. They're wolves. They're probably faster than me. But oh my god. They are going to kill me. Oh shit. I thought I had him. Wait, where did it last save? Oh man, I did not save at all myself, so. Wait, there's a quick save button, right? No! 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 Fuck! Well, okay, I'm gonna continue this episode the next time. I'm going to replay this at the beginning of the next episode, so you guys don't have to watch it again. This game is hard, man. But that was something that I already knew, that it was going to be harder than Skyrim. So, yeah. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope the quality of this episode is going to be a little bit better on YouTube. But the problem is mainly YouTube, because they encode their videos so much that the quality sucks. But we'll see. We'll see. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you like this episode, press that like button. If you want to see more of my comments, go wait. If you want to see more of my videos, go and subscribe. And if you want to comment, tell me how fucking ugly this guy is. Yeah!